Hey, my fellow Belmonts and Bounty Hunters. Welcome back to Let's Play Some More Metroid Fusion. Where we last left off, we think we finished everything we can actually grab. Actually, no, we're missing something. Yeah, we're missing a power bomb tank in this sector. And it's right underneath when we go to Sector 4, so you know what? Let's go grab that. And I think we're gonna finish this game off today. I forgot I was trapped in here. I think I am trapped. I don't know. Yeah, I am trapped. I can't remember. I need a speed boost to get up there. So we have to go down. Also, today is Sony's E3 press conference, which I'm going to be watching. I'm recording this at like 10 a.m. I don't know when it is, Pacific time, but I live in the East. So I don't know what time it is. So that I'm looking forward to, the Sony's press conference in E3. That I'm looking forward to. Get the power bomb in here. All right, we're back up here. Good. Okay, where'd it go? Okay, we need to go back up. Yeah, we need to go here. Could have gone to the data room and just went up. I just realized that right about now. I never go to Sector 4. I think Sector 4 is the only one I haven't fully checked yet. Oh, yeah. Wasn't there a room right here somewhere? Yeah, there's other areas I missed. Oh well, what is new? Yeah, there's two areas I missed. Maybe it should have killed you one hit. But no, game will not let me do that. Instead, we have a charge beam. Thank you, game. Wait, where am I in the map? There's a hole. There's a hole there. Let's go crack some holes in, shall we? Poo. Should have kept going. Oh! There's a way up. Okay. Up we go. There you go. There is a power bomb tank. And now we go back down. Alright, where's the other one? Up more. We need to go up. I think the main reactor, the main deck is the only one we're missing with items. Item here. Oh. Aha! Here it is, the powerbomb tank. And in here is the room that we absolutely missed, a recharge room. Really? Yeah, a recharge room. Wow, I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. Yeah, there's a hole right here. Oh, I forgot. Let's just speed boost. Let's get out to deck four. Oops. All right, let me double check sector four real quick. See that I missed anything. For sector four. Yeah, gun everything. You know what? I think it's time to head to the main deck. I got in everything from every sector. I got in everything from all sectors, so I think it's time to head back up and head back to the main deck, because there are some items there we haven't gotten yet. First, I'm gonna fill that one up. Have no idea what I'm gonna do for the next Let's Play. I may do Super Metroid, but I have no clue. Like, I honestly haven't gotten a clue. I may want to do it, I may not want to do it. I don't know. I have no clue. Just give me time to think about it. If not, I'll probably do another Metroid-like game. Mania game, I think. Yep. Once we go back out, we can never go back in again. bad we can't switch maps, like, right here. No. Too bad we can't, like, switch out maps, you know what I mean? So I did get the item there. Okay, let's see. Anything I'm missing in the main deck? Alright, so... got the missile tank there. I'm missing a power bomb. There's a power bomb I'm missing. There's another power bomb that I'm missing. There's an energy tank that I missed, so... yeah. Now, how am I gonna get back to that sector? The reactor silo, we need to go back there. Oh, I wish I could go back there. Or it's one of those items I missed that you can never get back again. It's a shame. Oh, quarantine bay. Oh yeah, I remember this. Do we need to go to the sub-zero temperature control area? Oh, wait, what's in here? Ah! Let's look at our path, just in case. Sub-zero containment. Oh yeah, can't do anything there. Oh, we can't go back. Uh-oh. Ready? So we can't go back there yet. Man, I wish I can go back. I don't think we can. Shit. I'm missing a power bomb. I guess I'll be missing one power bomb. Oh yeah, I haven't done you yet. There you go. There you go. Alright, got a power bomb. Well, at least I can go here. Maybe I can get an energy tank. Is this with the morph ball ability? Yeah, this is what the morph ball ability was. I remember here. Come on, get. Oh, wait, I can't get up there? Really? So there's no other way up there. Fuck. Guess I'm gonna be missing another one. Game will not allow me to go. Where the morph ball boss is, above that is the area with the yeah, right there, that dot. The next room over is an energy tank. Since I don't think I'm ever gonna go there, because the game is not allowing me to go. Let's check. Oh, okay, it allowed me to go. guess we have to go there. We're at the operations deck. We gotta face off against... We need to go here. Yeah, we need to we're gonna face off against the, What the fuck is that? And we get our final beam upgrade. Ice beam. I need to get to the recharge station quickly. Get back here! Hey! Hey! That's not fair. I don't think I had enough time to get the energy tank. At least we tried to get everything, so there's that. Propulsion sequence activated. Let's get out of here! Metroid. Can I? Opportunities I could have gotten that thingy. Oh, good, there's a recharge station down there. Let's get out of here. Hold on, game, I need to recharge. There you go. At least I try to get everything. We should save our game. Oh, we can't. Never mind, let's go. Alright, back to the docking base. Let's go. What the fuck? The Omega Metroid! I'm gonna get you! Come on! Get up! What? You! He's weak in the ice! We got the ice beam! There you go! Wait, I wonder, what kind of armor we got? Oh, we don't have the... That's a shame. 15 seconds to impact. We made it, and we beat the game. Not 100%, though, which I wish I would, but... Come on, let's get out of here. Oh my god. Let's get out of here. Got my orange suit back. So the computer is Adam, but was Adam. Oh, the animals! Oh, they're so cute. They helped you. That's adorable. That was adorable. Anyway, Metroid Fusion. This is the final Metroid game in the storyline. Yeah, sad, isn't it? But hopefully, we'll see Metroid from Retro Studios in this year's E3, which is tomorrow. By the time I'm recording this, it's June 12th. By the time this video is uploaded, it'll be next week. The week after that, I don't know. Let me check my calendar for a quick bit. It'll be the 19th. June 19th. This will be uploaded. Well, that's it for Metroid Fusion. If you like it, please subscribe, give it a like, comment. If you want to click the little bell icon if you want to get when I'm uploaded stuff. So there's more on the way, so stay tuned. And until then... I almost sounded like Zelda for a second. The Super Mario Club. Give me more Metroid! Too bad you can't skip this. I can see the percentage of what I got. But anyway, please subscribe, give it a like, comment, press the bell icon if you want to get updated of when I upload or something like that. So that is it. Oh, rest in peace, Iwata. Rest in peace. Yep. They won't tell you. Yep, there you go. Yeah, let's see how long I've beaten this game. 4 hours. 9 minutes. Ready for collecting items? I'm missing two. 98%. See you next mission. I'm missing the power bomb and the energy tank. So, like she said, we'll see you in the next mission, so... later.